The spray painting on show is part of a social inclusion programme. It's being delivered by Stoke City's Community Department for young people between 14 and 19. Andy Wilkinson says what they're doing is important.
Seeing the work they've done and the chances they get to work as a team to do something like this is brilliant.
He got involved with painting a bit of the artwork and painting his name on the wall. The children got to meet their hero and Wilkinson signed a few autographs. The children had to create a street scene, build walls out of MDF and then paint them. The aim of the event was to provide the youngsters a clear picture of what support they can access at the club.
It's amazing painting. We did it, I think, a couple of years ago when we actually was in the championship. I think that was the season that we got promoted, to be fair. And you can see there, me and Gabby celebrating. That was a Wolves game, to be fair. I just scored. I was running off that long dribble. Celebrated with Gabriel Zakwani, and you know Liam was here the last couple of years as well. It's actually me and Liam was doing it with the kids. It's just amazing work, you know. You could tell, you know, for this to be like a graffiti work, and you could tell who the player is. That must show, and must you could see obviously that it's an amazing work.
Its aim is to stop young people from adding to the unemployment figures in the country. One of the leaders of the day was resident graffiti artist Neil Willis. He said what they're doing is important.
It's good bringing the kids to the stadium because then they put their mark on the stadium, so when they come on match days, they can see actually where they've painted. And it's trying to build the core of the younger fans coming through, obviously, to support when they get older and with their kids.
Community department staff offer many different opportunities for youngsters to gain key skills qualifications. Stoke City staff can help with extra funding from the Premier League and Professional Football Association. This is John Gilmore, Staffs Live TV.